Hey! The short one! You in?
Amsterdam, zijn jullie nog wakker? Oh, enkele ogenblikken in de aftrap. Maar eerst wil ik dat jullie deze ploegen een luid applaus geven.
I want to go this way instead, sometimes. I like to try and trick him. Oh, shh. Oh. Ah! This is amazing. I like it so already. That's a hell of a small net, Jesus. Oh, oh, ooh, ooh. Oh no! I got pushed! Oh, oh, come on. Oh my Christ. No. Ah! I just screw with them, like, oh, it's over there, it's over there. Damn, I got some moves. These guys are okay. I like this chick. She knows what she's doing, how to move. Oh, oh. Ah! Oh, shit. I have to bring weapons into this one. Fuck! How come I never got one of those? Yeah, this is some pretty realism. You know, shit. There you go. It's so good. Are you serious? Wow. Alright, alright. I don't need to see your stupid shot. No! Oh my god, are you serious? Come on. How am I? Shit. Son of a bitch. I can't lose to the tutorial. You kidding? No! Move out of the way! Oh no! What are you doing?! Damn it! Sorry, I would have had that. Oh my god. Come on. This is bad. I don't know what the hell's going on anymore. Alright, let's end this bullshit. Oh, right in the shot of my celebration, you asshole. Time to celebrate. Oh no, it's blocked. That was pretty bad. That should have been over like 10 years ago. Holy Christ. Okay. Let's go. Wait. That's it? No. There's no way. Not a goddamn chance. Come on. Oh, pass. Gold. Oh, I gotta do this? Oh, shit. No, that's horrible. Oh. Shit. I'm gonna try and get one of them in. Oh, I'm getting better. Oh! I can either do it again, or I can...
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me, the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
Fancy to win the Champions League a decade or so ago. It didn't happen, and then against all the odds in 2012 it did finally happen.
Yeah, absolutely. You have to say they deserved it. They could get plugging away each year, but not so long ago before that as well, they were in the wilderness, Chelsea, and obviously Mr. Abramovich's money has put them onto the Champions League platform now.
Oh, that's so
Liverpool
cute.
Liverpool start the game. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino.
Oh, this will be so good.
For Chelsea, Kepa is given the green light in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Jorginho plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And Olivier Giroud is given the vote of confidence in attack.
All right, little girls, let's get this shit on the go.
And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing
bitch.
His job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Roberto Firmino.
No! Oh, no. I think I'm going to do my most cliche thing and just take everybody down.
Asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. Lee, what kind
just
of
stay on the sideline.
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability.
Oh,
you give him half a yard, he will score. Keep him as far from your goal as possible.
Fuck! God damn it! What a dick!
Second on the shot from that acute angle.
Judged by your play on the pitch and some of that play
God.
Decision making, and he made a
he's
poor
so
decision
rude.
There.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Can you someone just take from him, please? I don't feel very...
Jorginho.
Oh, I don't trust him with the ball.
Mateo Kovacic.
There you go, there you go.
The interception there.
Oh. Oh. I should have played past it, but you know. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, now they decided to get up on their feet and cheer. It's a little late for that shithead. Ah! Ah!
It looked as though he might have been offside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Wow. What a sick bastard.
Ah!
Go, go, go.
No!
Ah, you son of a bitch! There you go. Go, go, go. Take it, 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 take
it, take it, take it, take
it, take it, take it, take it, come on. This game doesn't want me to get a goal. I'm such a cuntero away. All the time. Son of a bitch. Let's get it. No. No. Can't do it. No. Oh, God.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight
affair. Stop. Looking at the, oh my God, how do they run faster than me? All the time. My teammates suck sometimes.
Liverpool continue to advance.
Oh! Oh! Punch him out or something. Keep. Shit. Oh God, this is so painful. Can you run?
It's with Fabinho.
Pretend like I don't know. Oh my God.
Well, he was just a fraction offside
then. Fuck. I'm getting tired of these fractions. Shit. Oh my God. This game is real funny.
Couldn't keep the ball.
I bet you they won't call off like side when that their team's on my side.
This could be an interesting avenue. Can they take them? Just wanted to get it out of there.
Come on, no, don't change characters, you sick bastard. I was right.
That half time here on the Spanish capital.
Half time already? Holy shit. Hey man, that was bullshit. I know. Oh my God. Halftime feels like 10 minutes. Intermission? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. That was retarded.
Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle?
Yeah, okay. I can't believe there's no goals yet. I feel very just, I don't know. I think I gotta play a lot more of this. Oh, I mean, this seems like so much fun. Oh my God. Oh. Jesus Christ, 7 tackles they did on me. God damn. So shot accuracy 33, and then I have 0. My pass accuracy is 88-76. That's great. I like that. No one's been injured yet. What the hell? This is not a fun game. No one's got a red card or a yellow. Oh my God, this game is not very fun. I'm trying to pull out the weapons here. Like, I would like to pull out the katanas, the guns, go extreme rules on these bitches. Like, God damn it. Like, again, especially we halftime, and there's not even one goal. This is just so cliche from my gameplay. It sucks. It's like I'm trying to always do it, but every time I'm so close, I get ripped off. Then it's just like, no, no. And then the AI gives itself like the extra run boost. It's like, anyways, yeah. Whatever. I can get them in this point. Rest. Let's go.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. A bit scruffy with the ball, Kovacic.
Second half, I got this pitch.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Mane. And back with Firmino. Fabinho.
Yes! Oh, I forgot to celebrate.
Well, the goal will not stand.
That one was really close.
Good football there, but just straight offside.
What? You son of a bitch! This game. Why do you have to rip me off like this? This game really doesn't like me. Oh, there we go.
But is it happening for him?
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more.
He's in with a chance. The net is staring
at
the
face. Fuck.
What you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right
to save. God. Absolutely fantastic. Shit. Oh, God.
Olivier Giroud.
What? Bullshit.
He succeeds in clearing it.
They just give you a new ball. Right.
Now William. He has time to play his own.
Can you stop running away from the ball? God damn it, it's like we're gonna die. Sick bastard.
Successful tackle from Joel Matip.
Oh my god.
It's with Fabinho. Straight down the throat of the opposition.
Oh, that's how you trip, that's right too. Oh, they don't call for my fucking... Oh, my God.
William! Well, not really a shooting moment.
This game is so bizarre.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what? I'm just going to have a go.
What a rip-off. Oh, my God. This game is so mean. Oh, my God.
It's a very tight game. Just look at those stats. Who wants to win it? It comes down to that. Who wants it more?
Joel Matip not given a moment's peace.
I guess we're going to just walk with it. Just walk the dog like the game does all the time.
Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Firmino. Is it going to be?
Son of a
and
bitch.
The takes care of business.
You little... Oh. come on. Shit. Oh, headbutt.
Firmino, it has to be.
Just go kick him in the head or something. These guys just like, oh my god, now they deserve to be shot.
So 20 minutes to go.
Wait, what? 20 minutes? Oh my god, this is fast.
Liverpool throw in here.
Stop fighting me. Take this to the ring. You're not gonna get it.
It's a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And he knocked it over the touchline.
The crowd is so confused. Oh my god, I'm confused too. That should have been a goddamn penalty shot, you sick bastard.
Firmino, crossing.
Oh my god, I'm trying to turn it the other fucking way. Oh my god, this is pissing me off. Like shit.
That is excellent pressure high up the pitch.
That was not
going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there.
Oh no. Oh yeah, alright, good. No, I meant that. Oh god. Stop it. No. Fuck.
Only 10 minutes
from. God damn it, come on! Why are you stopping? Oh my god, this is so annoying! Why did you do my one now? Why would you do it? There you go.
Seeing his pass intercepted.
Okay, bring it back. bring it back. Are you serious? Who has the ball right now? Oh my god. It's so hard to see that little thing. Goddamn cute tip. There you go. Go, go, go. The ref should interfere or something like that. He's always telling my guys to fuck off. Are you sure I got that point?
Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
I actually went. I had to like run in the net to almost in the net to make sure it was going in. Like, this bitch is going in finally. I was like going to run that son of a bitch right through the net too. Go goddamn Goldberg. Yeah, I substitute. I was just like, I need some new, fresh kept guys. These other guys are just a bunch of lazy socks. Just standing around doing fuck all. And then they still get offside.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. They've regained possession. It's with Roberto Firmino. Mane.
Oh yeah, you don't like that, eh?
Veering in field here.
Oh,
body in the way. Has been deemed to be offside, not by
you and your offside.
Brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Oh my god. My guys are the worst. Oh my god. Oh shit, no. Oh, kind of in like right there.
There goes the full-time whistle, and Liverpool fans won't mind this at all. Liverpool with 3 points from their first game of this Champions League campaign.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
Well, Sadio Mane will probably be smiling from ear to ear on the back of this. Lee, your verdict as regards Mane.
Well, grabbing that late winner was the icing on the cake. What a good performance from him.
You know, I literally just thought, like, oh, the bell, or, I mean, sorry, the whistle rung. I'm sorry, I got the wrong, like, sport in my head right now, but it's like, the whistle goes, and then I'm just kind of thinking to myself, like, oh, all right, we're heading to the penalties. Oh, because, you know, I keep thinking to myself, it's tied. And that's pretty much what would happen. Penalty shootout to decide, you know, the final winners and such.
Oh, from that acute angle,
shut mate. Up. It's my turn. Again, the second I thought to myself, like, oh, penalty shootout, great. Oh, wait a minute, no. I did get a goal. I had to, like, take the ball and run through the net. I mean, I know I didn't go in, but I'm just, like, I'm surprised of how far I was able to go before. I was like, oh, okay, we're good. Oh, God. This was pretty bizarre. Just the fact that it was, like, I feel like they just wanted to pick on me most of the time. My guys were always offside. Half of them did absolutely piss nothing. I needed them? Oh, no, they're way on the other side. I'm not needed. I need them, and they're nowhere to be found. And then when I don't need them... Oh, my God, it was... Oh, my God. Getting ripped off that one, too. I shoot it, and it was all good. It's like, oh, no. Everyone's cheering. I was excited, too. It's like, yeah! No, you're offside. Oh, God, that was so... Oh, Jesus Christ, that was just like, are you fucking kidding me? Are you actually goofy retarded? Jesus Christ. And, Leo, that's pretty much like that bigger motivation for why I just had to run that sucker right now. It's just like, Jesus Christ, you know what? Everyone's offside, everyone's on, like, I just... Give her. And then, yeah, that's how I ended up, like, running that in there. I mean, at the same time, that was all, and that was as well... as unintentional. I mean, I was trying to like pass, because I know the computer likes to screw with me half the time, and pass, just, you know, take a sweet time to walk, and then do whatever, dance around, dick around with the ball, and I'm like, fuck, I'm always sprinting my ass off trying to do it, and then this computer's like, oh, taking a sweet time, you know, just walking the fucking cat or whatever. Oh my god, yeah, that was a really cool ending. I like that, dicking around, and then finally, everyone gets their head out of their ass, gets together, and I make the goal. I mean, I was trying to, like, shoot it from a distance, but I mean, running is fine too, I guess. Okay, yes. I know, I'm crying too much. Again, advanced. Oh, yeah. Overtime, shit. I mean, I think, right? No, there is no overtime. It's just the way of saying advanced to the full game, which isn't even out yet. Okay. I don't know how many. I started like 16 or 17. So far, I've done quite a few of these demos. If you wish to see me do an actual full playthrough on one of these FIFA's, you know, I was gonna say call it 2K20 or something like that, FIFA 20 games, whatever. Let me know. Hopefully you can bear with me here. I don't know my teams. I mean, I'm interested in this and whatnot. I mean, I would love to, but I'm gonna be pretty far off. So, I mean, this is oh my gosh, here we go. Okay, yeah, so yeah, let me know. That'd be great to, you know, get into something different and do this. Otherwise, I'll probably once again, I'll for sure very likely do FIFA 21s and so forth, and or the other demos, playthroughs and so forth. So I'll see you there.